subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest tech updates from TechSole Blog.
Samsung is gearing up to launch its new smartphone under Galaxy A series, which is expected to include Galaxy A51, A71, and A91. Recently, we have seen the leak renders of upcoming Galaxy A51, and now, similar to that, the official teaser video of Galaxy A51 has surfaced online that reveals the complete design of the smartphone along with some key specifications. According to teaser video, the Galaxy A51 is seen to have a small punch hole at the top center of the display for selfie camera and has thin bezels around the edges of the screen. Over the back, it features quad camera setup in L shape at the top left corner, including an LED flash. The teaser video also suggests the Galaxy A51 will be available in Prism Crush Blue, Prism Crush Black, Prism Crush Pink, and Prism Crush White color options. Talking about the specifications, the Galaxy A51 is set to support a 6.5-inch Super AMOLED Infinity O display with Full HD Plus resolution. The smartphone will come powered by Exynos 9611 chipset paired with 4 or 6GB of RAM and 64 or 128GB of inbuilt storage. As per the camera, the Galaxy A51 on the rear will include a 48MP main camera with f2.0 aperture plus 12MP ultra wide angle camera with f2.2 aperture plus 5MP depth sensor and a 5MP macro camera with f2.4 aperture. At the front, there will be a 32MP camera for selfies. The device is set to pack with 4000mAh of battery that will support 15 watts fast charging. Additionally, the smartphone will feature an in-display fingerprint sensor for authentication. Now, talking about the release date. According to Sam Mobile, the Samsung is reported to launch Galaxy A51 on December 12th. So, as of now, that's all we know about the Samsung Galaxy A51, and we'll come to know more detail about the phone in the coming days. Till then, stay tuned to TechSole Blog YouTube channel for more tech updates. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in our next video.